everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing a Fry's haul and a Walmart haul. This is all mixed in. I don't have time to separate it. I have 20 minutes until my nail appointment. They're very bad. So I'm trying to rush so I can put the cold stuff away and go to the bathroom and then leave. So everything that I got was mostly for my daughter's birthday party. She is turning 10 on the 20th, so her birthday party is tomorrow. And a lot of this is for the party. Some of it we just needed fill-in, things we're running out of, all that stuff. And I might include the Sam's Club haul in this. You know better than I do at this point, because we need to go there too. So we did get orange juice because we were going to be making breakfast Christmas morning and my husband really likes orange juice. I got 2 Cinnamon Life cereals because we are out of cereal. I got this multi-pack for the party, Fruit Punch, Strawberry Kiwi, Pacific Cooler, Capri Suns. 2 things of cream soda because Lacey requested it. I have 2 of the regular Dr. K's, 2 Diet Dr. K's. I have 3 milks over here. I had to get some wrapping paper because we used the last of our birthday wrapping paper on Connor's stuff 2 weeks ago. So I just got like a girl one and a boy one. I got 1 bow for one of Lacey's presents. I have another one already, but a lot of the stuff that I have is like Christmas wrapping and bows. We got some, what are these called? Hamburger buns, because Lacey requested to have hamburgers for dinner on her birthday. There are 2 of these pork sausage packages here for Christmas morning, as well as bacon to make. We got more bagels. I still have cream cheese, but we ran out of bagels. This is to make with a chicken one night for dinner, a block of cheese. I got some more eggs. We have like half of an 18 count, I think. So we needed more just in general and Christmas morning. Lettuce to go with the burgers, lettuce for tacos. Here are the burgers. There was like nothing really to choose from at Walmart, and Fry's was out of stock on the one that I had tried to order. I got just a few yogurts to hold us over till we get to Sam's, taco shells, more cereal, Apple Jacks, Captain Crunch, mini wheats, and Cheerios. So we are set on cereal for, you know, 2 weeks. got some more ketchup. We're almost out. Got some crunchy peanut butter to change things up for the kiddos. This green chili sauce to go with chicken. We're gonna make chicken tacos. I got a few bananas because I got 1 bundle last week or something. The kids ate right through them. Apparently they really like bananas right now. I saw these at Walmart. They are just really cute Pop-Tarts. That's the word. They are sugar cookie flavored, full of sugar, bad for you. But I thought the kids would like it. A bag of Funyuns because that's like Lacey's favorite chip. I'm not gonna put that out at the party, but I thought we could just snack on it, like on her birthday. 2 loaves of bread, 4 things of hot chocolate because we don't have any. And we like to have hot chocolate when we watch movies together and when we go look at Christmas lights like every other night. We like to have hot chocolate. 2 apple juices. Here's the other Dr. K. I have 2 of the knockoff Sprites, lemon lime soda, and then 3 like Cokes basically for the party as well. French fries to go with her burgers. This was on sale. I thought that I could just have it for lunch or whatever one day. Instead of doing giant bags of chips poured into big bowls for everybody to rifle through this time, because there's more people coming to her party than Connor's, I got 2 different packs of chips so people can just grab the bag itself. So there's some that are the same, like the Doritos, but the Lay's and the Frito flavor are different. I have a fruit and a veggie tray in here as well for the party. I had to get those at Walmart because Fry's is very weird about their trays. So that is everything that I got. I don't think there's anything else hiding. I will put the prices on the screen for both Walmart and Fry's. And hopefully you see, what is it called? Sam's Club next. All right, so we went to Sam's Club. It is the next day. We had Lacey's birthday party today. It was Minecraft themed. We spent an arm and a leg at Sam's Club today. It was a lot, $414, I believe. And we needed a lot of things. We have not been there. Am I blocking the thing again? Hopefully I was not blocking the, what is it called? The freaking volume thing. Microphone. So we needed a lot of things. We've just been like barely getting by with what we have, like buying like kind of bare necessities. The kids are off of school for 2 weeks. We needed a lot of snacks that we are basically out of and whatnot. So let's go. We have some Huggies because Bo is basically out. We needed some more. We do also have some Gatorade for the kiddos. This is gonna be used after they go to school again, so I'm gonna hold off on using it while they're home. Luckily, we have some juice boxes left over that they can use until then. We also got some of this jumbo shrimp. My husband wanted it. It looks really yummy. You can bake it or fry it, so I think we're gonna do it in our air fryer. Underneath here, we have some Chobani Flip yogurt, which is new. It did say limited time only. There is key lime crumble, cookies and cream, strawberry cheesecake, and something else, s'mores. So this was, it turned out to be like 78 cents or something like per cup, you know, which is way cheaper than the store. So I thought that would be yummy for the kiddos to have. I did get some deodorant over here because I'm almost out and I like to switch between regular deodorant and deodorant without aluminum. It seems to work better for me, so I got that. Then we got a ham. It's a boneless spiral brown sugar glazed ham. It's like 5.72 pounds or something like that. And we were talking about getting a ham just to have, just to make. So we got one there. These I've heard are just like Chick-fil-A nuggets, so I wanted to try them. They did also have chicken patties and spicy chicken patties. They also had waffle fries, and this brand had chicken parmesan or something like that. So I am very excited to try this in our air fryer. I love Chick-fil-A. We also got a 3-pack of ground beef, 93% lean, 7% fat. I accidentally took one of them off, or it broke off. Underneath this is chuck roast. There's two in here. It says the weight is 6.93 pounds, so that'll give us two good meals. The kids are almost out of vitamins, so I got them some more. I got them some more little critters, and I also got more elderberry because we like lost half a bottle. I literally don't know where it went. It still had like half in there, like I said, and then it disappeared. We also got some orange juice. We're gonna drink that Christmas morning. I mean, any morning, but I got it for Christmas morning because we always make a big breakfast. My husband needed some body wash. That's Irish Spring. This is new apple pie trail mix. It sounds so good. All right, so inside it says roasted almonds, dried cinnamon apples, pie crust cookies, walnut pieces, cream cheese flavored pretzel clusters. Oh, it looks so good. I'm really excited to try it. I have a cat on the table, Kiara. Get down. I also got some Nutri-Grain bars for the kiddos. They did not want regular granola bars, and they did not want fruit snacks either. So apple cinnamon, blueberry, and strawberry. Underneath that is a pack of bone-in chicken thighs. They did not have boneless chicken thighs, but they had chicken breasts, wings, and drumsticks. So we got chicken thighs. Cheese sticks. Like I said, we are totally out of snacks. Underneath that is a 4-pack of butter, salted butter. Underneath that is some pizza. I think it's the Supreme pizza. There's three in here. We got some muffins for the kiddos as well. They really like these. We also got the Chobani yogurt. This is mostly for me since that one can be for the kiddos. Strawberry, blueberry, peach, and raspberry. I haven't had this for quite some time. I've gotten way off my diet lately. I'm trying to get back on track and I really like these for that. We got more paper plates because we're almost out of those as well. Tater tots just because. Cashews for a snack. Bubbly back there. The variety pack that has cherry, blackberry, and raspberry. We also got some of these peanut butter crackers, again for the kids' snacks. We got some of these rice sides. This only has cheddar broccoli in it, but we don't have any of those. We like those for quick sides with our dinners. We got all the paper products, toilet paper, paper towels, napkins. And last but not least, I got some more laundry detergent. They did not have the all that I usually use. I usually get the white one, just the regular all. They did not have any. I didn't even see like a sign for it, so I don't know if they just don't sell it anymore or what. So this was the next cheapest one for how many loads you get. So we got that one because, like I said, we're almost out now.
All right, that is everything
that we got at Sam's Club today. A lot of this, all the paper products, put us over the top for the total, and some things that were off list, like the chicken nuggets, the shrimp, trail mix, and whatnot. But like I said, we needed it. We are very low on snacks, very low on like dinner things. The kids are home for 2 weeks from school, so I needed to have things for them to ask for me 20 times a day for a snack to eat, because they are never full. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe down below, and also head over to Instagram and Facebook to follow me there as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed the haul. I hope you're having an amazing day. Also, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and I will see you next time. Bye!